Welcome to my show today. Hello, hello, hello. Good afternoon, good afternoon, good afternoon, everyone. May God Almighty bless you all in Jesus' mighty name. May God Almighty bless you all. Before we start today's video, we'll start with music. We'll start with music. Hello, 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 everyone. Thank you for watching. Guys, let me share this video. I have to share the video so that people will join us. One moment. Yeah. About some of the useless men. You people know that in this life we have useless men, we have the good one. So it's just like that. So in today's video, we'll be talking about the idiot, the bad, and the good. So in today's video, as you people can see what is going on social media right now, everywhere is hot, so it's not good. So we'll talk about what they go on for social media today. In today's video, for this social media, we say today, so you see a lot of men. They are not man enough. They don't have respect for women. They talk anyhow. They present anyhow. I don't know what they are presenting. Because if you are a man, you already get married to a lady or a girl, and you will come out there, start talking to the woman anyhow without no respect. You are not respecting the woman, talking evil about the women out there when you know that it's woman that give birth to you. You don't have respect. Okay, how can you call yourself a man? Calling women all kind of, I don't even know how to say it. Your this thing is too wide. That I can't even say it in my video. And you call yourself man. If you are a man, because it's woman that give birth to you and you have wife at all, you have to respect any woman that come around you. Give them respect because they are your blessing. They are blessing for God. Women, they are blessing for God. We are blessing for God. You don't have to have wife because you are not respecting your wife. Doesn't mean that you have to insult anybody that you see on live video or anybody around you. If you are insulting another woman, which shows that you are not respecting your wife at all. If you are a real man, they give woman respect because they know that women, they are after under the men. So you have to give the women respect. Don't come to live video, using abusive word for the women, insulting the women because you want to be famous or because they give you a little money. How much is money? When they give you any amount, you will eat that money will finish. But when you give yourself that respect, reject that money, give yourself respect, at the end of the day, people will see you respect, people will see your wife, respect your wife. People will see your children, respect them. Any prophet that you go to, they'll say, you don't know that man, that presenter, he's very nice man, or very good man. Not any platform you go to, they say, ah, that boy, that is it boy or man? Very useless, very stupid. It's not good. Not because of money and fool yourself. Not because of money, drop your respect. When you see the truth, you'll say it the way you have to say it. This is the truth and this is the lie. If you are a man out there supporting evil, God Almighty will let that evil to visit your household. If you are a man there, you see a marriage woman from husband has follow another man, sleeping around, you come out to come and support that kind of person. You are not a man. You are a little boy, you are seeing newborn baby. If you come out to come and support that kind of people that they should forget about the matter, you are not the family, you are not that. People that are saying that you are very, very stupid. Because if your wife that you call your wife is not sleeping around, I don't see the reason why you come and say they should leave people that are sleeping around. When you know that they are digressing our kingdom. Eh? If you are married woman, you are already married. Someone will come out and say you sleep with this man and you are still sitting down, pretend that you don't want to answer there, nothing wrong there. My sister, you are a disgrace. Because if you know that you didn't sleep with another man, you don't do anything that they accuse you of. This is Europe. You can take any action to go and do that DNA test. When you finish the DNA test, then you can go to court. But if you are not doing anything, you'll sit down. It shows that all what they are saying is true. It's true. So you people don't come out because the rest of people are saying the truth that if you are a married woman, when you commit adultery, you have to go and do DNA test or you have to go and swear in juju. Don't come out that maybe they are jealous or maybe they don't like you or maybe they like this or they hate this one. No. In this life, before you go KG2, you have to start for KG1. Before you can go for KG2 to KG3, you have to be KG2 before you go to KG3. You post up saying that this is a drug, that's a lesbian, lola do this. No, we're not talking about that now. We're talking about adultery. We're talking about married women that sleep around. This thing has been going on more than 1 year now. And you think that nothing is going on? You think that, let me just leave there. Let me tell you one thing. If you let people come out that you want to go to court, you want to do this, nobody will mind you because... Can you imagine? Okay, the wife is not talking, even the man. I don't like to insult people's husband. But if you are a man enough, you have to come out and face of fear. Face of fear. Like somebody like me, someone will just come out that my husband is not the father of my son. Then I'll give them chance. Let them rubbish my name. Never. If that person say it today, as I said in my last video, if you say it today, if you don't have the money, I will look for one thing that will make me to add that money to go and do that DNA test. So that at the end of the day, I will know how to deal with people that say, this is not my husband's son. Enough is enough. And the useless people, the useless men, some of them, and some of the useless women, people don't have sense. Can you see that video? That he follow her, even call her, and told her that this thing, see the way he was insulting that woman. You, this one, you that sleep around. This one. Hey! Ojagwe. Oh, Gilda Flotto. Now, wow. Me, I don't know. I don't hate anybody. I don't hate anybody, or maybe I hate Lolo, I like Monica, or I like Monica, I hate Lolo. No, we have to say the truth here. Monica have to go and do DNA test. Nobody that will say it's not your family. No, this is not family matter, because if you go to any social media now, any platform, they will say look at this Benin people, they are like this, they are like that. No. Before they are saying that many people they used to also go road walk. Okay, now thank God that one is already finished. Now that many people they will marry, they will start sleeping around. No. This matter it will not end because this one is not fair at all. Monica have to go and do DNA test so that it will clear our name. It's not like this matter is only for Monica and Lolo. No, it's for everybody, including me. Maybe you come and ask me now, what is your in this matter? How is it your business? It's my business, so because I'm a Benin lady. I'm a Benin lady. Because I'm Benin lady, because I don't want anybody to use that eye to look all Benin people that we are dissenting. No. We are not dissenting at all. So we people, guys, this one is not maybe you hate one or another, maybe you be shatty. No, we just say it the way it be. I know people are saying that Papa Iwala is using money to cover people's mouth. This matter is not about what to use money to cover people's mouth. No. And if you are that man or that girl because of money, you will drop your truth. Drop your truth to disgrace your people, to disgrace your kingdom. You see the kind of thought that we be saying go the fire una, if they do press up, and very soon go land. Because we be Benin, we are Benin people who forbid a loss. Okay, let even see that Lolo marry Igbo people. Yeah, but they don't forbid everything. They don't forbid. They can be husband and be sleeping around. They don't forbid like Benin people. When someone talk like say, because he need viewer, he went to popular, he went to get viewer. This is not about viewer. We have to say the truth. We have to say the truth because that time when we say if a one person matter come out. You go, they will come and call they do say that they do pass Lolo and Monica. They'll call the fish say that they no pass. They forget say where breeze go blow, foul yash go open. They forget say where breeze go blow, foul yash go open. I like Benny and somebody Benny. Well, like that to come and say it. Nothing to say now. Family logger, no, you all close the mouth. You see other people call it. Because they do group yesterday, I don't know for them. I mean, they start this matter. My brother, if you come and say me Monica not go do DNA test, or me Papa Monica Papa Wala not go do what they say me go do me go swear. No come out, come say your wife pure. Your wife not pure. Because if your wife never sleep around, I don't see why you go support evil. How many years ago that lady to come and say see what happened with in and Monica? Like so they also do ammo, nothing after they forget about the matter. This is the second time for only one person. They are accusing you two times that you are sleeping around. You are doing Odegu, nothing they happen. Let me tell you, my sister, go and remove the chef of your family. You can see now that this lady, I never offended this lady before. Why is he talking to me like that? Why is he after me? No why, because that Pekin now for everybody, yo. If you see Pekin now, we be saying you want do bad thing. If you correct that for me, that's how I be told you, because that J ball, not the digressor. Just go there, go do the DNA test, and save the boy for this shame and disgrace. If you all go everywhere, first of all, say Lola Monica, you don't push your J ball picture and power wallow. You're not good. If you think they pay you, they pay who they use until they see her. You're not good. As me be now, person no contract to my children. Because they put my children picture with another person picture. You're not good. So Monica, can't just go to beg you. I'm not following you born the Pekin. Not even give birth to the Pekin, but Pekin are for everybody, yo. Drop your proudness. Go and do that test. Show it to the whole world. You're not gonna even cut anything for your body. You're not gonna remove anything for your body. You're not going to remove anything for your body. You're not going to even remove anything for your body, Monica. Just go. Just clear the boy name. Forget I say, maybe they're not going to say, because all of the talk, and I make you. Now make you now can't go do the test. No, just forget about that one. Just keep your pride-ness. Just go do the DNA test. Clear the boy name. Because as it be, so the thing they vest me, more that we carry that picky for 9 months, can't give birth to her. You allow people to useless your picking like that. Your husband picture, nephew for inside the picture. Power Wala and J boy tied together. You know good, Monica. I can't even go to beg you. Go change the name. Close that head to one. Because like if you trust yourself, say you don't do anything with Papa Buala, so you know your husband, you don't sleep with any man. You don't need to take time to do the thing. I know. Say you know people explanation. Fine. Because of this your boy, go do the this thing. Because if you even say for that video, if you say for that video, we be say Papa Buala, if you come out, now you can't see use all the matter to tire everybody. Say if they lose your boy like this, you go say, this boy is able me, oh. He said, we did small picking, you can't imagine. That be the first mistake we will make. The second mistake, because if you don't do a DNA test, if you not come be papa, you, if you can't show error, say not be papa, you, then make the call meet. May you go do the DNA test. If you not sleep with person, I go open that your mouth, test, talk that kind of thing. I don't even know what is the world all of you now. Even see the papa wala for inside now because of this matter now, they don't use this matter take tie picking wala. Let's say you carry belete born at the age of 17 years. Okay, what is your comment? When you all go do the juju or do the test, you not even reach one day. Look at you take tie on my children. It not good, It not good. The worst part now, they make sure the children need the job on their name. Now be waiting they pay for the matter. Let's say they mention Monica, without no J boy, it go good. Or they mention the don't know to the corner, they don't mention in another mission picking while I don't know. Everything go there okay. Monica husband, not you say maybe no one mind then this one, all this one like shameful thing. Because if you want to be mad tomorrow, if you want me to talk well, if you're made the talk, say I'll be mad. Then you're wiping, you go do the DNA test. Oh, you said you not see trust yourself. You have to trust yourself. Me, I don't understand. I don't even know what's in the world now. Just only small thing. Okay, if you don't even get money, I'm gonna come out. Maybe the lot for now. I'm gonna go clear that boy. Nay. Tomorrow night, the boy can't grow up. Now, God can't bless that. Say, he won't come rule the country. He won't be president or go. He never feel anything. Eh? All the fellas, they drag the post. Like, you don't tell that video. Not say this world. If you go one blessed person, you will see all your past. They're gonna be bigger than the come time. You can go remove the video. That time you don't feel anybody. You don't know your pa. What are they using nonsense? Well, I even bought for Europe. I don't say all these people say bought for Europe. They feel be anything tomorrow. If Obama even say he go even come to America, you know go even believe where this one Peking. When they go beg, I even got to beg. You go clear that Peking, nay. Because you don't know that Peking won't be tomorrow. You know nothing you want to be tomorrow. You suffer carry a belay. You train now. The boy, they okay. They are some. Just to remove, clear the boy and name. And remove why voila, ask for your body. It's the thing they had you. I don't even know for you. If you don't get money, we'll be saying what they do. Beg, come up for live video. I need money. Everybody go donate for you. Go do the DNA test. This will not be saying, I'm too big. So, big not, you know, even day. After you don't do the DNA test, say he proved to the old world, say na your husband I get picking. For then now you can come and say Lolo. If you don't do less ground, oh yeah. Come go swear put oh. Hey, but you data here. Okay, a boy come out, not prove yourself. Second one come and not prove yourself. Even swear Bible. Swear Bible, come and say if you do what they accuse you for, they swear Bible. No, they swear anything, nothing. You know they swear Bible, and now they preach Bible. No, my sister, now what for you? Shall you even get mad? For me, maybe if you say you get mad, say you be or deco, or maybe what you call yourself. No, not good. Go reset your brain. You need to go and do that DNA test. If you do, and nobody will come and call the sort, nobody will come and call the cost, nobody will come and call the do anything. Don't even say, maybe say, not be say, Lolo, pure. Say all this thing we say, talk about Lolo, some this I say, Lolo, not see doing, Lolo, see doing. Even about two, if you don't know, say, Lolo, you don't see, put left or outside, Monica say, room 011. Lolo, if you don't see, do after Monica, don't see, do it, prove your command. You also come out. Because you prove your innocent. Say, you're not doing because, like me, I don't think the follow person will be saying, yeah, I'm not saying the person, the girls, man, they sleep around. I'll follow for 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, 6 years, 7, 8, 9, 10. And later you can say, oh, what he accused you for? You don't even know anything, no two. My sister, now a bad person, then they follow bad person, they work. bad person they follow bad person they waka. Because if you not do it bad, nothing they follow bad person. If you follow just for few time, you tell her this is what they do, so you know go stop her, I mean stop her, not stop her, yourself you just leave her. Like person you can't follow for more than 10 years. You can't say you not see get the hair, you not see do all this nonsense thing, like all you see do for inside. Not be only Monica and I do you for your side. What if Monica out there different be say the J boy could go to the Zebo Papa Wala? You know me say even the Zebo Papa Wala say nah, maybe nah born or no. Like me, now my second daughter. If you see my second daughter with my girlfriend, you go say nah born. Can you say that my girlfriend now say nah ma? Eh? Because you can't pull life from my head. Say that my girlfriend nah be papa. Nobody go believe me now. You go say nah true because he's the Zebo ah. Because na again, nah, nobody will say na you get picky because na again, nothing get belle. You understand? Because your picky go to the power, while I be what people now made the thing say maybe this thing na true to, or maybe this thing it is joint, power that I get down. If I be you, I your go there, go your cleaner for my family name. You go clear for your family name. Let me wait I call the 8th pass. If you be say maybe you don't marry, and that thing, you will do it for secrets. We say enough, you don't come out for outside. Eh? Where is the need for you to do that thing? Me, I don't know. What you know that you can do in secrets, you can't, maybe tomorrow now, when they say this thing, I wear it, then you don't come out. Because it's for yourself, you're not good. Cause this matter that they love for as they love people, they share the video, people they put the picture, you know, good. I bet my sister go clear that one. So now before Monica, oh Lolo, after Monica don't clear you finish you. Not be say because I watch your video where you say you not say me Monica go bring juju paper for you. Mm-mm. You talk at that time. He say if you not lie, may they go bring juju paper for you. You go swear. Not cause you there now say you know swear. If they say bring juju paper for you, you go see swear. Because what you person I don't see, you know, no good medical use the matter they talk. You understand? Because not two not the same. No one will be taking a better pass each other. Not two not the same. Your what you all take better pass say they come and call they defend yourself. Finish. For the other one, Uji. Where you there, Bologna? I beg my brother, before you come and call you sort of all the old women. You first check the people they do the live video. Check good men around you. You go wait them. If you and your wife they be the same thing. You go wait everybody because I already see you for video. See get one video we say you do that time. Women we France all of them. Like could be they use them. That Robbie stop her. I call live video. I call this YouTube or any place can't do my thing. I don't like man. I can't do saga. Man they use your matter they start all the old women. You go say some. Because if you look at now, your wife, you know, even fight past all people say they insult. Your carry woman come out, they swear. If you never follow man before, if you never sleep with your other man before, consul, now your platform, now God, I'll be your platform, now you house. We don't come out, not even get respect, see, go respect for women. They insult everybody, they go. Okay, y'all look at all people will be say they present, they do live video. See a Paddy Murphy, they show his wife because his wife is a very beautiful woman. See what who should be another one again. See African German lady, he husband they show her because he do okay, he not ugly like your wife. Even this life, even this now, if you are even ugly, you can't use makeup, you go fine. If you even pack all makeup with dead this life, or mama, I must say, but you come and call it useless woman, I say woman, but then I say you open, I say cocobide. My brother, ma tell you, this why I tell this rule, cocobide person, he never see my pet one day. Since why I marry my husband, why I marry her, come born for her, I never see my pet one day. So if they talk one thing, they talk some, not they say everybody. They hear me, so now they say everybody. Not they fall our hand, they fall beneath lady. You know good. If you go say maybe can't swear if your woman never sleep with you. What do they call herself? Uji.
You come and say your wife you come out for live video now. May your wife start her. Because this video now come to say challenge you. May your wife come out. Me start and say if that make anybody will come out. Eh? Say if it's where he knows you, wait both for you. If you don't ever sleep with another man, if another man don't ever see pint. So come out, may you may your wife swear. Before you call the call people say me they call they swear. Because you never trust yourself. Now you go talk to other people, they make noise. Hey, no, that's not they make no, they fool. No, that's not they fool us. They fool us. You okay? Who you see you now? You go say Benin men. They all days useless. Whereas our Benin men, they not days useless. Like that, you see so our people. They will say Benin men not good. If you Benin men not good, who come good? Now he Bodiroba or Hausa. Or they give me in Okpa. As they see good men for Benin, they see bad one for Benin. As they see good man for Igbo, they see bad one for Igbo. As they see good man for Yoruba, they see bad one for Yoruba. Man, they come out. All these our Edo brothers and sisters, they spray Edo name, no good. Our ladies full outside, our men full outside. They don't see what, they don't see good men. Tomorrow, they come out and they do cop, they collect money, they collect money. At the end of the day, they spray people name. Say Benin men no good. Say they be Shentro. Say they be Shentro. Now the opening in night be shent true. No. Not be all of them. You see so Benin men say they work. If you say they receive 500 a month, 600, but they take off itself. Tomorrow you can't say I said this boy, see he dress for her though. See the way where she take dress. Yeah, this one I shall throw. No. You know say this dressing, now what you like? You also tell people that they'll get only one cloth, eh? That cloth they'll today with different makeup. Tomorrow they'll see where the shirt again on that makeup. You understand? All Benin men, all of them not be shirt through. All be shirt for inside, they say no. Look at you and say Benin men not good. So useless women. So you come out. Even don't matter, Benin men not good though. They be shirt through. My sister, just close your mouth. For you see our lady, for our lady, eh? The friend this boy. The boy don't even ask them for money, oh. You don't even ask them for money at all. You need money. You know somebody go give your ma. You need money. Buy clothes. They will give her money. Maybe say the boy never even say they say I go marry you, oh. You don't give her money. You give her money. At the end of the day, now maybe say the boy go say I don't want marry. I don't feel marry you. Go say this boy I change through. This one I shall throw because I'm a girl. At the end of the day, you're not going to use all beneath the turtle to shall throw. Yeah? Where we say, boy go there outside. Boy go there outside now. Boy go there outside. And now, very awesome boy. Very cute. What do you want to look for a body he day because of his dressing? Why I change your this one I control boy oh I don't feel marry him oh hey not see this one dress not be saying that dress not the main person to be shentro not be him. Because all these are our Benin boys no they constant not go why change your hair fair what do you can shentro boy they date you let them date you if you date you reach 1 month. Even sometimes, so you see some boy, when you see some lady, will be say they like some girl. They'll say, "Ah, baby, I like you. I want to marry you." For the beginning, they'll start marriage. That kind of place, then you feel put your hope. Not be say, boy, come in to say, "I want to date you." More like, look at, when we go, they give her money. At the end of the day, you can't say that the boy do this through. Now you're going to say, married men. Yeah, you see, no. If you don't marry, if you be man, you don't marry. You are a married man. Keep yourself. Don't go and just let yourself with all these guests. When they have baby for you, you come out and be say, this is not my baby. I don't know. They get shit for matter because all these degrees now we be say they give us who marry no keep it in. They put up for left and right. Eh? And all these commenters, I'm not gonna comment the truth. Nobody hate anybody. Nobody that you don't want to be anybody friend. Like me, if you are my friend, if you are going wrong way, I will tell you. If you want to leave me because I'll tell you the truth, you can go. You can just go. Because there's no need. Eh? Follow you. Okay, I will call you. I will call you as my friend. You are doing the wrong thing. I can't even tell you that you are doing the wrong thing. What you are doing is not good. Why are you doing this? Why are you doing that? At the end of the day, I'll just forget. Leave you to be doing the nonsense and the stupid the things. If you call somebody your friend, when you're going to the wrong side, call E. This that you are doing is not good. Please stop it. Because I don't want tomorrow they'll come and mention my name that both of you guys will done it together. No. Because this life, you can decide to make friends with somebody. You can decide to even make friends and call that person your best friend. But it's not a force. For example, I'll say, this person is my best friend though. Then it's yo that she will come and call me that is my friend or not. What are you doing there? You see? So, brother and sister, you supposed to try. For your girlfriend, you call her this person I don't like as my best friend. I like him. But it not be first if you go choose you as your friend. You understand? It's not obligatory. Eh? I don't even know. We call ourselves a Edo. We'll be using our mouth to do nonsense, to spread on that person's platform because we want to make money, because we want to. The worst part, if they get viewer, you go see the madness. I don't even know. Sometimes, your sister, some people go without live video. They do their live video. For you to face your live video, face what you can, you can't see one kind of comment, you go your divert. If they talk to A, go your divert from A, go your go Z. Because of comments. Sometimes, not even know say, all these comments, they be agent of darkness. They call a comment for death, to cause saga. They comment to dive you. Because maybe you come up for the live video and say, I have to talk to this person. Eh? And you are going to that place. Then you are seeing what kind of devil internet, you comment what kind of rubbish. And you leave that person. You're divert. All these live video commenter, they are the worst devil. So if you are doing a live video, face your live video. Stop reading comments. Stop saying maybe you are talking to A. The your con. You don't know that B. That B do video yesterday. Oh, she was insulting you. And you now you just leave your program. Divert to B. This they don't know that devil. Devil is everywhere, information everywhere. So nowadays they decide to come out on social media to use that comment to confuse you, not confuse people, to confuse you so that you start doing saga. If you are live video, do your face what bring it to the live video. Say it. If maybe anyone that you want to drop your opinion, let that person make call and use the mat to say it. Not that you drop in the comments, the next thing you your divert start insulting people. It's not only about that go and do DNA test. All these are live video presenters that just probably donate their women, their body is too open. This and that. You supposed to stop it. And you see some live video presenter that will call and that person is selling if you want to back on my other year and don't order in other people the AliExpress that this. Let me tell you, AliExpress they have quality. You hear me? Amazon, they have quality. Any website that you can ever think of. Let me tell you, I can order for more than 10. This thing, it doesn't mean that AliExpress they are bad or there is no good one. When you go to AliExpress, and I see some people, they'll say this yearly is 3 euro, this yearly is 1 euro. It's not true. When you go there, that the same yearly, you have quality. You can see that the same type 1 euro, you can see that the same type 2 euro, you can even see that the same type 15 euro. So don't go to live video, come and spoil people business that this thing that maybe they are selling it 15 euro or 10 euro, then you come out that this thing is 1 euro. What is the meaning of that rubbish? That's why at the end of the day, when people are looking for money in this life, at the end of the day, I mean, wayawu. I mean, wayawu. Oh, wow. The highest thing people can do, go and carry rice that you know even full that sack papa say that time find that time where I live in Nigeria. What about like yo small rice you know even rich eight people eat for one day. Let me tell you what they do. Eh? Okay, can you imagine someone you do a business? Eh? You come out. Look, if you don't see money in that business, so the next thing that she will do, she will come out do saga. It's like that. She will come out do saga. Eh? Okay, like this my hair now. This one is 100%. They don't remove anyone inside. It's 100%. You can see this kind of hair that is the young right is woman, but it's not 100% hair. Then someone will put it on. Then you come and say, it's the same thing. It's not the same color. It's the same thing. No. It's not the same thing. Like me, I say, hey. But if you don't have money, you say, please send me the weaver. I like it. Please help me to order it. I can order it for you. With that, I will not look back. I will order it. Like the place I live now, France. If I see you, maybe you see me, maybe you want to be my friend. Tell me your husband he doesn't love you anymore. I will just see your dress. I will look the way you dress. I will say, no, my sister, no. The way you dress, all Shuma will love you like this. Hey, because I already give birth to baby. I say, no. Is this? I look at your hair. You don't even have one. You say you don't have. I will just take the weaver and sell it. Give it to that person. Please. Even clean, I will buy clean for you. Do everything for you. So that let me see. If your dressing that making your husband to go outside. Then if not your dressing, it must be your character. Eh? You see your live video. No, nobody want to help anybody. All they want to do is to make money. And the ones but they see that is the live video presenter that maybe if you call her, please, I need it. I don't add so this thing. I need it. That you also okay. No problem. Give me your address. Let me post it for you. Let me drink water. Please come and give me that water there. Then they will not even wash. They will not wash the other one. Yes. They will not wash that. They will not wash her. They will not even wash her. Let me drink water. They will not wash her. I cannot vom ne ni via gungu masa meji. That's why saga yes, saga de. If anybody is doing business, leave that person. Let them do their business. Eh? That's all. Whether do this or with all, they get quality. They get quality. You can see 100% veggie. Eh? You can see just expression. Hey, not be the same thing now. Not be the same thing. If you even go by the like me, I do expression all this special people that they do they say born straight. You can see one of my videos that I wear red. It was a special attachment that I used to do that. I even said it in my video. It's a special hair. If you are my follower, you follow me, you show my video. You all tell me, my sister, please, I need this, I don't have it. Can you help me? I will all do it for you and give it to you. I will do it and give it to you because at Mona we are helping each other. Mostly this COVID-19 we say everywhere tight. Like this one I put in my hair now. This year. It was long, I cut it. You can use it to do anything that you want to use it to do. As you see me, I don't see somebody. If you are following me on my Facebook, on my Instagram, on my YouTube, even you are even sharing, you don't watch it, or you don't even know me before. Maybe you don't have voice, you don't have anything. You call me, please, my sister. I need this apple. I will do it for you without looking back. Because this life is give and take. If I don't help you, and I will pray for God. God, come and help me. Who will help me? Eh? If you don't, it may be because I see many commenters because maybe they don't have money to buy that thing. They just use that they are to comment rubbish to say all kind of rubbish. People don't know like me now. If I tell somebody I see how much I sell my weaver, they will think that maybe I go and steal it. No, because I know someone that look for over gay. If I even buy something like 150, if I see 10 euro inside, it's enough for me. It's enough. For that, you see some people that are buy something just 50 euro, they'll be looking for 100 euro gay. Eh? They will even feed the one for you. They will remove a little. Come and use it to feed their own. If you buy something for any of your friends, it's fine. Because they are, come and buy, it's fine, it's beautiful, it's 100%, it's this. Fine. But don't use your mouth to spread the rest. Like, hey, come on, buy for this person. Yo, is very, very good, though. Not AliExpress. Not what the order. No. The people that sell with one inside their shop, share the order it. They order it now. They don't produce it by themselves. They order. They order. Like me, if I want to buy many, I can just call them, write the message in the fabric, and they'll just do it the way you want. They will give it to you. So everything is order. Whether you order it for the fabrica director is order. Whether you order it in AliExpress or in Amazon, in the what they call it, anyway you order it, it's the same thing. It's the same thing. Eh? You I don't know. You go the way they are doing the thing. I don't even know. If someone is promoting in market or anything, you don't have money, don't call that person, sister, please, I need this thing. Like if you have this stomach, you see somebody that advertising the bet, you don't have, my sister, I have, but I don't have money. And maybe the person asks you, you have money to post? For example, if I have to post bet from here to Italy, it's how much? Sometimes 15 euros, sometimes 10 euros, sometimes 11 euros. You just post it. That maybe that person that maybe the young call you that you don't have anything, and you post that thing to that person. Tomorrow, you don't know if God will bless that person to help you tomorrow. Or you don't even know if God will use that person's children to come and help you tomorrow. You don't even know. Why would we clear ourselves just because we want to make money? Eh? When someone offend you, talk to that person direct. Leave their mother out of the issue. Leave their father out of the issue. If I offend you, talk to me direct. Insult me. Leave my children out of the issue. Leave my parents out of the issue. No. People go and follow Igbo people. Igbo people, they will always insult themselves. They will not just leave that person. So they insulting their husband, insulting their children, insulting their family. No. For our Benin kingdom, that's rubbish, is too much. Someone offends you, for you to insult that person, you only that person go and insult their children, their mother. For them, they will call their mother. Ah! Yeah? If you insult somebody's mother, when that person don't insult your mother. Okay, like me now, you come and start insulting someone's mother. Insult that I not respect my mother. Because if you can open your mouth to insult anybody's mother, you don't have respect for your mother. You don't have respect for your mother. Because if you are even, whether your mother is alive or who know, then you come and insult on that person, mother, you don't know that cause will return to your own mother in grave. You have to learn how to respect each other. We say what offend you. Face that person direct. You will see this Monica issue now. If you Lolo or Monica, there was insulting themselves without bringing their children inside. You see all this wala matter. The picking is for you, it's not for you. It will not come up. You see? Like when Monica was Monica and Gladys Mama Gladys was insulting herself. If Monica didn't insult Gladys family, it will not be, I don't know how to say it. Because somebody's family, somebody's children, that person, ego must insult your back. Ego must do anything to insult. Even say what, maybe I'll say, okay, let me just forgive this person. But the day you do a little thing, she will come back. Say, this lady, she insulted my children before. You see now, Monica, so you have to stop all that your nonsense. Stop insulting people's husband, people's children, people mother, people family. You see? Ah, listen, you are saying you are going to you go to court, you are going to court, not even go to court, because you see the way people are seeing it, the people that you saw, they will bring out the whole video. And when you go to court, you like don't have any proof. Eh? People that you can't, maybe you can't go to Margaret that you already insulting people, bully people. No, like you, if you go to court, eh? You see all this, your enemy. So you all bring the video. And when you take somebody to court. At the end of the day, they read there. You didn't see any proof. But the people that you take to court, one video, two video, three video, four video, five video, six video, seven video. My sister, at the end of the day, do you all see that you cause problem around the next thing, back to Africa. The best thing is back to Africa. Just settle the matter, go and do your DNA test. Prove you're innocent. Eh? Now, there's a social media. Somebody will buy the check out for you that it's not out of 5,000, 6,000, you see Brigitte. This is my like, eh? Now, wow. Nowadays, I don't even know the way they behave, the way they do their things. If you call yourself a woman, respect your marriage. Respect your marriage. Keep yourself. If you are married, you are married. Yeah? Because like that my sister is there. Eh, Polo say, Emi Emma Strong say, Emi Emma Ola say, no, you go dey fool yourself. You don't marry, those mans. You only your husband, not this for you. You leave your husband, go dey follow that man. Eh? Onuriami. If you don't marry, whether you don't do traditional marriage, you do marriage for Europe, you don't vote for that person, you don't vote for that man, you don't vote for the man, now they live together. You go sleep with on that man, you be a shower. Now, what your woman will be saying, don't marry for us. Nice see you. Eh? Nice see you. Keep yourself. Mm-mm. When our day single, when our friends, our friends, 3 men together. And our friends safe, not all this marriage, husband, now first day. No, first day. If you don't want me to digress you, keep yourself. As I did, so the person will come and say, he sleep with me. Why are those mass? Oh my baby. Hey, when you go back, I call you your baby now. So I can't use the video to take advice, Monica Lolo. Muna do. Muna for remove all our children. Remove her for social media. You understand? Like Monica, if you don't do the DNA test, now say now your husband ain't get the picking. You see all these people. Any problem will be say for see all the official. They gonna move on. Eh? Write on YouTube. Send out the DNA, everything where they put around you. Anyway, with people seeing that video, they'll be gonna die. The same thing with Facebook. Write down. Tell them. They see everything where they go on. The people will say it go do the DNA test. Everything. Eh? They gonna bring her down. So now they say anything, no matter, it matter. You not do it because of us who they talk. So do it because of the love we say you get for that your son. But so that way, if not you wear no money, you're because of your lovely son. Do it. Not say this one they touch my address. No, not Lucas. You look your love, your son, as they claim and say you love that J boy too much. You love her too much. Look for y'all follow the love. Do it for your son. Who you doing for? Not be yourself you doing for. You come out. I do this thing. Not say I do it because of you now. Mm-mm. I don't do it because of love what I gave my son. Finish. I'm a new day, man. And you say? So, next thing I can't tell una today. If you be man, they respect woman. If you don't respect other person's wife. So, you show to the old one, say your wife, now you're zero. Your wife na zero. Fei, change your character, change your way. Because your nonsense is getting too much. Enough is enough. Stop bringing women down. You can be husband to all single mother. No, it's not my business. Because for the first place, good person, man will be saying, it's okay, not go be husband to single mother. Eh? Be husband to single mother. We have quality single mother. Quality single mother. I talk and say single mother. You get grade. We get grade 1, grade 2, grade 3. If you want to be single, if you want to be husband to single mother, now the grade one, the low one, now you'll be husband to. Other people say they call your platform. Because they say they join you, they do, we go to start with my college. Now be the husband. You see the grade two, grade three, no. You not reach their level. You not feel be their husband. You hear? I don't know why they go say, okay, see yesterday now. See my granny is carrying your own picture. Your wife picture. See? What we say you get belay with pregnancy. You just remove the clothes, put that for you. With a beer, glass in your hand. Ah. If I go if I end up working well, you're gonna use less. We will use less. And that's why you can't account tell me say which shop my own. Because if they talk, if they say women, you know they say son. You go say all. So all, as John said. You come out, they insult that sister now. Sister Rita. What you wear? Because he said the truth. You now you don't collect money, you they talk like no problem. All of us shop money, who wants say the truth because of God. Leave them. Hey, you get your own platform. Not what you want. You don't want to get you. Tomorrow, now, I'm play that video. Hey, Margarito, you sleep with this one. It's what if you can't come on you now. No, you know that woman. Now. Can you go court now? You would have Viego. You live video. Fair, you go take off your wife. Go take off her. Go buy better makeup for me. They make up. Me, no, mostly. So that you not come out, can't use that vaccination because your wife not fight, because they insult other people. Stop your nonsense. It's enough. You see this live video, nobody be saying you know, make trouble. As if say, if they shout for them, they insult me. They shout for them, they insult me. You get where you insult me, maybe one come out, can insult me. Eh? You can come out, can say, this woman a shower, this woman, don't go there, oh. Not try, not go there at all, because I want me. Hey, I'm going to take you example. Don't go there. If you want to come and insult me, see, as I said, as I talk to you, see, as I talk to you, talk to me. Not put my children, not put my husband. Not gonna say this, Joseph, you know, I don't woman, you know, be head down, yeah, because only, wow, Moody and Palace, who can I'm a better tie? We are more, only here, we are anything I know, we are more palace, head down, a marriage woman, they get quality. Yeah, I'll not be other people say you will come on. Cause say in your way you are not there, not your trial. And you can cook it. No, go that area. So I'll come on, can't say, hey, this will be talking, not make sense. Mm-hmm. You see that show where you are, not go there, or go to my children, not try. Because I don't go to your children. I'll tell you say what they do, you know they do and where. If it be usually do touch show your knee, are lay well. Not say your truth because of money. In your pain, we need maybe 100,000 or 200,000. Then you're because of that money, take for yourself. Emma. So now be waiting, I can't talk. My brother and sister, I'm gonna take her easy. More they saw their husband or their children. More so if they talk about I quiet side. At the end of the day, they not be paid, they not be children. They go use their sense, use their thought, they can't their teeth. Thank you everyone for watching. In this our YouTube channel, we do give away, we support one and another. If you want us to help you in any way, you have issue with your marriage, you have issue with your document in France, you don't know how you can go about it, you are living in France, you don't know how you can go about it, so you can call my number and I will put it through. Because a lot of people, they call me, they want to ask for information, they called me, even sometimes they will call me that, like one lady, she called me that the lawyer said she bring 1,008. I said, for what? He tell me, I said, ah, that you don't need to spend 1 euro. You just go to the mairie and you do it by yourself. You say, ah, he says, no, I said, your goal is, you don't need to spend 1 euro. You see, so sometimes if you don't ask question, what you do for free in France, you can go and spend money. And it's not good, okay? Thank you everyone for watching. Please help me to share this video to your Facebook, your WhatsApp, in anywhere. As you do that, God Almighty will bless you. I will see you in my next video. Remain blessed. Bye-bye.